When I play Schumann's music, I feel like his music opens a door for me to another world, a world full of stories, of fairy tales, and I feel very free in this world. And this humoresque, this humorous way, which is not funny, I think Schumann found his way of seeing things, his own way of describing his feelings, and that's very romantic. And this musical language is something that I really feel close to. Romanticism, it is more you are the center of the universe. It's about how you feel, how you develop, how you change. It's a very special to make my first solo debut album for Sony, because this album, this repertoire, is very personal for me. The moment I gave my okay to the recording label, I feel like I just gave a birth to a child, and I don't know what's going to happen to this baby. It's just so precious for me, and I really feel connected to all the CDs I made. With Schumann, as genius as it is, I feel like I'm in my home. I feel more comfortable, and I also feel like Schumann likes me sometimes.